Cybersecurity is among fastest growing fields of science and practice out there. With the more expansion of the networks and the devices out there, the cybersecurity becomes more a major concern these days, and many companies are looking for the experts in the field.
My name is Rosita Dara. I'm a faculty at the University of Guelph. My focus is on privacy and artificial intelligence. This program at the University of Guelph will enable graduates to gain hands-on experience on the most challenging aspect of cybersecurity, and also enables them to think ethically when they want to address them, considering the social challenges globally. They will also gain experience with the core concept of security in combined with artificial intelligence to address the most those challenges.
This is quite a hands-on practical master program in cybersecurity and threat intelligence, and it has a lot of overlap between cybersecurity and AI that make it even more interesting for the students and for the future practitioners to join the program. This program is quite unique because it's providing a kind of wide coverage of different topics in cybersecurity, penetration testing, digital forensics, threat intelligence, as well as offering a lot of scientific background on all these fields. The good thing is most of these courses are delivered in a full hands-on manner, and even the courses are evaluated in a practical format that totally differentiates this program from other available programs in Canada. Moreover, we have created strong links with many businesses out there, and those businesses would be with the students and supporting their student projects throughout the program. That provides a hands-on real-world experience to the students which are coming to this program and graduating from this program successfully.
Canada is in a good place in terms of our cybersecurity and cyber industry. We can continue to be a strong international player on this, but investments need to continue to be made both in the private and public sector. In other words, we're in good shape now, but the deficit in the Canadian cybersecurity talent cannot be permitted to grow. We are very proud to sponsor the Masters of Cybersecurity and Threat Intelligence program through the University of Guelph.